No, I'm not looking at Sydney Sweeney, boys. I'm looking at a pack in Madden 25 Ultimate Team that is even more fine. Let's talk about it. Now, welcome back to another Madden 25 Ultimate Team Most Feared video. In this one, we're going to start it off by talking about a pack that is so good that it might be glitched and is giving seemingly everyone 90 overall Most Feared champions. Then once we do that, I want to talk about a very interesting special offer that we're going to be trying out in the store, which is exclusive and limited to the Most Feared program. And finally, we'll be talking about a hidden mode in Most Feared that gives you actually really solid rewards. And for some reason, there's no way of getting to it. Now, first things first, what is this pack we're talking about? Well, boys, as you can see on the screen right here, there's more than a couple examples of people pulling 90 overall champions out of this one specific pack right here. I've seen probably 75 to 150 tweets in the past day of 90s getting pulled. Now, the pack we're talking about in today's video is located in your solo challenges. When you go on over to the Most Feared 13th anniversary solos and we take a look at the rewards by clicking triangle, EA Sports actually changed the way we get to the rewards tab, but what can you do? At tier number 2, you get an 82 overall Most Feared fantasy pack or an 82 plus overall BND Most Feared player pack. And that 82 plus BND Most Feared player pack is absolutely insane. I believe it was glitched yesterday. EA Sports pulled it out of the solo, then they put the solo challenge back in the game yesterday, and I got a couple of people messaging me yesterday after they put the solo back in the game of them pulling 90s. And I actually messaged those people on Twitter to confirm that yes, they earned and opened the pack after EA put it back in the game. So although it might not be as good as it was right when it came out, it's still unbelievable. Go to your solos, play through like 4 or 5 of these solos and open this up. And fellas, I of course did that. On the screen right here is me opening this bad boy up. We went with the 82 plus overall BND Most Feared player option. That's the pick you're going to want to make out of this pack. That's the pack that's going pretty crazy. I have also seen this pack be available in the field pass. So if you guys are going through and getting progress on your field pass, you're going to get one of these packs as well. I don't think it's as good as the solo one for some reason. The solo one just seems way better. But when I made my pick and I opened this up, I ended up getting an 87. Jared Goff. Not a great pull, but not horrible either. To buy Madden 25 coins for the cheapest price on the internet, check out MMOEXP by clicking the link in the description and use the promo code SWIFT at checkout for 5% off. Because with this card, although we're not using them on your team, we're going to quick sell them and we're actually going to get a pretty solid amount of Fear tokens right here. We're going to go to the newest tab and we'll quick sell this card and you guys will see we're getting 2,300 Fear just like that. Now, before we talk about the next couple of things in this video, on the screen right here is the only good thing that happened to me last night, the Saints got slaughtered. It was actually super cool to see Drew Brees, but we hit for $326, a massive win over on Underdog Fantasy. And if you copied my picks, congratulations. We hit for about $200 a profit last night. That's a free 200. We'd love to see it. Now, if you want to make some picks, I will leave Underdog Fantasy linked down below in the description. Use the promo code SWIFT, SWIFT, after you are signing up. That will match your first deposit up to $1,000. And Underdog is running discounts or promos literally every single day of October. So the sooner you sign up, the sooner you're going to get access to those free lines, boosts, or discounts. All right, next up, a very, very interesting pack in the store that I want to talk about and I want to try out. If we go on over to our Fear store, you guys are going to see there's a Most Feared spooky pack. And this one, it's interesting. Now, when you open this pack up, there's multiple different options you can get. You're spending 4,000 fear. If you pull a 90 overall Most Feared player, you make profit. If you pull an 87, you make profit. If you pull an 84, you're slightly losing. Right now, 84 overall players, if you guys are wondering, quick sell for 2,300 fear, so you'd be slightly losing. If you pull an 82, yes, you're losing right there. Then additionally, you can pull 2,300 fear, that's profit. 5,700 fear, that's profit. If you pull 600 fear, you're losing. If you pull a Most Feared scary pack, you're winning because there's a Most Feared scary pack literally right below it, which costs double the amount. So out of the, I believe it is 7 or maybe even 8 options in here, there are only 3 that will lose you. The 600 fear, the 82 overall Most Feared player, or the 84 Most Feared player. Otherwise, everything is going to be making you profit. I'm going to try opening up these 5 packs live on this video. They're limit to 5, which does make me believe that maybe it's pretty solid. First pack is an 82 overall player. Hopefully that trend, it doesn't continue all the way throughout as we started off with probably the worst pull you can get. Actually, sorry, 600 fear would be the worst pull you can get. Now, pack number 2, will it get a little bit better for us? No, another 82 overall Most Feared player. Now, is this the best way to spend your fear? I'm skeptical, but I will be going through and making a full video when I know the best way possible to spend your fear, which should be coming out potentially tomorrow. This is more of just an experiment. And since we're going through and opening up packs in this video, talking about good packs, it felt like something worth trying. Pack number 3, let's see what we're going to pull. This is a straight up card and it's 600 fear. So far, we we've gotten basically the worst pulls you can get. We got the 82 overall player and we got 600 fear, which are the worst two things you can possibly pull. Can we get lucky and maybe get something good? The next card is showing us an 82 overall most feared player. And for the sake of science, I'm going to go through and finish this off. Open up one more of these really quickly because you know what? Why not try every single one for the video? Is it worth opening? I don't think so realistically, but it did seem interesting just because there was so few things that lose you fear and we basically got the worst pulls possible. That loses us like 100K right there. Not good. Now, the final thing to mention is how you can go through and find the draft event in this game. The draft event is what I know a lot of people are probably most interested in playing, and if you guys want to find this hidden mode in Madden 25 Ultimate Team, go to the objectives tab for most feared, go to the win game section, and then click X right here on the sinister selection draft. Now, when you click X right here, that's going to bring you to the draft. Now, right now it's saying the event is not available, but whenever this comes back in the game, that's how you're going to go through and find the draft mode. That's exactly what I did to find the draft mode. I want to say yesterday when it released, for some reason, they pulled the mode, but when it eventually comes back in the game, that's how you can go through and find it. For some reason, EA Sports just didn't show us this mode yesterday. I'm assuming it should be working and it should be fixed pretty soon. And final thing to mention, the mystery most feared player got leaked yesterday, boys, and it is none other than Ndamukong Suh. I know a lot of people were thinking Haloti Ngata, but the card got leaked. It is Ndamukong Suh. And in terms of stats, I know a lot of us are waiting to get the cornerback option available in that mystery most feared pack. I'm waiting as well. I picked the corner. It gave me the middle linebacker, but in terms of stats on that card, he's going to have 89 speed, 89 acceleration, 89 man coverage, 89 zone and 89 hit power on his fully maxed out version. So honestly, a very, very good card right there. Although he's about 350 pounds, I think it's going to be fun to try him out at corner. I'm a little bit worried how his agility is going to be out there, but comparing him to some of the other times we've gotten like a big boy in this game, such as maybe Daniel Falele or other bigger like Mean Joe Green players at free safety, they actually usually hold their own. I will say the added girth doesn't really make a difference at corner. Maybe you force a few more hit sticks, but honestly, the boomstick is kind of broken this year. I feel like the main thing that's going to be good about the card is the fact that he's just so tall to begin with, which really, really helps us out at the cornerback position. So honestly, I'm probably taking the corner. It's Madden. Why not have some fun and pick Ndamukong Suh at corner? Are there other good options? Yes, but EA Sports should be going through and giving us another version of the pack when it's fixed. I know they gave a second one yesterday, but it wasn't proper. So I'm kind of just waiting for them to make this fix. In the background, we get the pro rushing pack right here out of the mystery. It honestly seems like mystery packs are just more expensive and no better than they were. We get a Dick Lane 80 and we ended off with an 80 overall Ted Karras. Yeah, but just wanted to mention that because that did get leaked today. Now let's open up one 83 plus overall BND player pack. If you have any content you guys want to see related to most feared, let me know by dropping a comment. I do try and read and reply to basically every single comment down there. So drop a comment, and until next time, I'm out. Love y'all. See ya. Peace.